Well, if it isn't Brooklyn's favorite failures, the Stupid Mario Brothers. Let's hear it for the Super Mario Brothers!